The main outcome is clearly that the covered bond remains a success story, and that after many years of hard work by ECBC and many other actors, we've heard about EBRD, World Bank, etc., now also finally is triggering the right momentum in new markets, emerging markets, who are starting to use that product going forward. Differences remain, of course, and that the beauty of, let's say, investing and being a professional investor. But I think, let's say, the common denominator of having that covered bond framework, directive, HTT, whatever reference you might use in this respect, helps tremendously, let's say, to again take exposure in otherwise extremely different markets. So from that point of view, I think that was a nice conclusion. It's not one size fits all, but it's pretty much a similar language being spoken by everyone.